Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, I give to you, Umaga.
Umaga?
Umaga?
Umaga? What is this? Who is this? Whatever he is, or whoever he is,
look at the size of this guy.
He's damn big. Umaga is big.
A Estrada guy just kicked Flair from behind, and
that bad knee that he injured last night is money in the bank at WrestleMania. Whatever these two are, they're opportunistic. Armando, Alejandro, Estrada, and Umaga.
This Umaga is a huge man. And with a...
Look at him. Wow. He's a man already. A huge man.
Oh, no.
That's what I'm talking about.
Armando Alejandro Estrada is telling Umaga to get the Nature Boy out.
Umaga just...
Why you speak Spanish now, Coach?
Umaga may have just...
A little bit.
...crushed the face of the 16-time World Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Well, you got two guys out here. This Estrada guy kicks Flair from behind in that bad knee. And now he's instructing this Umaga to break Flair. Come on, we need some,
he's trying
help out here.
He's trying to break the future Hall of Famer.
Oh, come on.
Wow. Damn it.
Flair didn't come out here to compete tonight.
David Flair said the 16-time world champion is standing right here. Well, the Nature Boy isn't standing anymore.
Damn it, why Flair? This is Estrada. Armando Alejandro Estrada, this Umaga.
Who is this freak? I cannot think of a better night or a bigger night to make an impact in a debut.
Oh, come on, Cole.
Tonight.
But the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. You gotta attack a legend,
right,
who's injured.
Come on, Flair was already injured to start with. Look at him now.
I guarantee you people are going to be talking about this tomorrow morning at the water cooler.
Talk about it.
The following contest is a Samoan strap match. Introducing the participants first, from the Isle of Samoa, weighing 350 pounds, Umaga!
Few superstars in the history of the WWE have possessed the unbridled power that man possesses, JR. And not only will Umaga have a strength advantage, the entire match revolves around the advantages that Umaga possesses.
Well, like John Fogerty saying, this man was not born on the bayou. He was born in Samoa. And this is, underscore, a Samoan strap match. I've made my prediction.